Hello guys, I'm back with one more experiment. Experiment is does orange produces the electricity? Let's start. Ujjak, does orange produce the electricity? Okay. For that we require some oranges, multimeter, LED. LEDs, 2-3 colors are one or two, and some pins, copper wire and GI wire for cathode and anode connections. Okay, let's start. First I will connect, copper wire one side and a GI wire to another side. Always a copper wire is a good conductor of electricity, so it is always anode positive charge, and GI wire is a cathode for negative charge. Let's you can check with the multimeter. Okay, for DC voltage it produces a DC voltage, so I'm keeping a 20 volt DC, and first we'll check the voltage of this orange. Yeah, producing almost 0.89 voltage, 0.89 volt on orange. Okay, right. We'll go with. We'll check first. We'll check LED leads. Will LED glow on 0.89 volt? We'll check. No signs. No signs of LED glowing. Okay. So I will do one thing, I will connect one more orange, again one copper wire and another GI wire. It will also produces almost 9.5 volt. If I reverse it, you can easily identify there is a negative sign. It means this is a positive charge and this is negative, anode and cathode. Anode is a positive charge and cathode is for negative charge. Okay, so we can connect as many as oranges to increase the voltage. I'll connect here 4-5 oranges. This is one more orange, another orange, I'll connect 5 oranges. Better to grow the light or increase the volts. So I will check voltage of the each orange here. This is negative, positive, anode cathode here 8.886. This is also 0.86. Point each orange is producing 0.86 volts. Then what we have to do is, right now the 1.86 volt is not enough to glow the LED, so what we have to do, we connect all the oranges in series. First orange cathode connection to the second orange anode, right? So check the voltage of the 2 oranges, right? Now it producing 1.87, right? Now I'll do one thing. Second orange cathode to the third orange anode. Now check. Now again I think voltage rising. 2.41 volts, right? For 3 oranges. I'm going to connect one more orange from third orange cathode. From from third orange cathode. The fourth orange anode. Let's check the voltage again. It producing 2.95 volts, approximate 3 volts. Okay, we connect one more orange in series. Check the total 5 orange volts. Okay, some loose connections there. Now we are getting 4 volts, approximately 4.5 volts. Okay, right. Now I'll check the LED. LED means it is a electronic device that has a cathode and anode connection. Anode is always positive and cathode is a negative. I connect this. Guys, again we check the voltages of 5 oranges total. Okay, 5 oranges connected in series. Here we are getting 4.5 volts. Okay, it is varying. Almost we are getting 4.58 volts, right? So we'll check the LED. Will LED glow on this volt? Check, guys. Yeah, LED is lighting. You can check, right? On 4.5 volt, the LED is low, lighting very slow. 5 oranges producing total voltage, DC voltage of 4.5 volt, 4.5 volt, and the LED is lighting. So this much of electricity, DC electricity, enough to charge the mobile. So we'll check mobile charging. Okay, I'll check the mobile charging, whether mobile charges on this volt. Can charge the mobile. Okay. This is a normal Nokia mobile. And check whether it will charge or not. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Please watch, like, share the knowledge, right? Thank you for watching.